At Katsunyama, performing I Will Dance.
Have a bye lovely bye. Day. Thanks for your company. Have a listen to this.
Used to do before, and this time it's me that's leaving you. I'll never turn around. 'Cause when the laughter's gone, I know I must be moving on. I will dance when I walk away. Oh, I'm gonna sing, I will beg, I pray. Freedom has been duly earned. I'll remember why. Don't remember where I'm coming from. Oh, when the laughter's gone. Ooh, I know I must be moving on. I will dance when I walk away. Oh, I'm gonna sing out, beg, pray.
In the studio, and well, it's slightly complicated name structure, and I want to get it right, so I'm going to ask you to do it. Ladies, please introduce yourselves then.
I'm Mariana.
I'm Sol.
I'm Anne Marie.
And my name is Turi.
Turi, okay.
Yeah. Well, it's lovely to see you all. And you play the most extraordinary number of instruments, don't you? It's not just that one person does the singing and one person plays a guitar. There's just like loads of stuff going on. Just talk us through that.
Well, it's 15 instruments on stage, and all the girls are rotating on the instruments. So on each and every song, we switch around.
It's like so. Hang on. So there's 15 instruments on stage,
yeah.
And then you just rotate around them.
Yeah.
So as an audience member, there's just kind of you're watching constant activity and different members playing different.
Yeah, it's kind of a musical chair, but it's still music. It's music. It's focused about the music. So, but it's a big show to go to Katsunyama concert.
Yeah.
Yes, Katsunyama. It's because you're Norwegian. It's a German name, which means sort of cats wailing, but refers to.
To hangovers. The Katsunyama kids.
Katsunyama kids.
And the oldest cartoon, actually. Mm-hmm. From US, but they took the name from Germany, I guess.
Yeah.
And how did you all get together?
We started music together in Oslo in 2005. We decided to form the band. We just grabbed the mandolin up in the attic and an accordion down in the basement.
And it would be fair to describe your style and your energetic style as so slightly anarchic in the sense that it's very. I'm trying to think of the word, and it's completely.
Well, I'll tell you exactly what a journalist in Norway says.
Yes.
It sounds like a dwarf driving a truck without being able to reach the pedal.
Yeah, we're like, yeah.
Okay. Now, when you read that about yourselves, what do you think?
I think it's perfect.
It's spot on.
Yeah.
It's perfect. It's spot on. I'm not even sure what it means. But why do you think your music is described in this, as Bill says, in a slightly anarchic
spontaneous
way?
Spontaneous is what.
Spontaneous is good. Yeah. First of all, our music is limitless. We don't have any plans or ideas when we start off. We just start off with a sketch and play around with all our 15 or 30 instruments.
Do you mean that when you go on stage, it is you're just kind of ad-libbing your music?
Not on stage, but when we are arranging, or making songs, we have a sketch and then we arrange it together. And we are influenced by everything from old cartoons to. New music and old music, classical, movies, everything.
Yeah. But you also to take life as it comes in the sense, when you went to America, you went over there and it sort of seemed you didn't really have any set bookings or plans, just said, hey, we're just going to go and and try sort of like guerrilla music action, wasn't it?
Yep.
Well, how did that work?
Yeah, I was there at the South by Southwest festival in Austin, and we played a lot on the streets, mm-hmm. the Sixth Street streets.
Busking, yeah.
Because of that, we got 5 gigs, I think.
Yeah, 7 actually.
Yeah, and we did everything. We actually sat in a chariot, horse chariot. Is that what?
Carriage.
Well, carriage, okay.
Yeah, sorry.
That's all right.
And just traveling around the city and playing.
Yeah. And people looked at that and said, hang on a second, what's all this about?
Yeah, and what's that huge thing with the grin, the contrabaseball like? I kind of.
Ah, yes.
Gets
yeah.
attention.
Tell us about that.
Out, yeah.
We're going to see it in a minute. You're going to play
the enormous balalaika. Who plays that? Well, you all play it.
Everyone. We'll
play
it.
Yeah. Today is my turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, today is your turn.
Yes.
Brilliant. What other big name bands are there from Norway?
Oh,
Of course.
Kaisers
Orchestra.
And after
Kaisers Orchestra, Marit Larsen.
Røyksopp. Røyksopp. Okay. Susanne Sundfør. She's a really, really good artist.
But you're best known internationally of all those. So you're flying the flag for Norway.
We are traveling around UK for a week from 17th of May to 23rd, and we're starting off in Bristol.
Well done.
But before that, you're going to be playing here.
Yes.
And we're going to give you a moment to do that. The group's album, A Kiss Before You Go, is out on Monday. They begin their UK tour, as you say, in Bristol, 17th of May.
In a second, you're going to perform I Will Dance. Actually, at the end of the programme, you're going to do that for us, aren't you?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. Thank you very much.
In a moment.